that my lot is with you for a lifetime and longer. My love, it grows stronger, it knows no bounds.
Anybody who knows Rachel, I'll tell you what a beautiful person she is, both inside and out. She is the most loving person you could ever come across. And I said to her, Rachel, I said, what are you doing here? I said, it meant so much at the time. She said, oh, that's how loving he's got you.
I want to be your vacuum cleaner, breathing in your dust. I want to be your Ford Cortina. I will never rust. If you like your coffee hot, let me be your coffee pot. You call the shots. I want to be yours.
Very nice.
I want to be your raincoat for those frequent rainy days. I want to be your dream boat when you want to sail away. Let me be your teddy bear. Take me with you anywhere. I don't care. I want to be yours. I want to be your electric meter. I will not run out. I want to be your electric heater. You'll go cold without. I want to be your setting lotion. Hold your hair in deep devotion. Deep as the deep Atlantic Ocean. That's how deep is my devotion.
Yeah, this is a family wedding, so I've tried not to include any innuendos, but if I did slip one in, I'll try not to. I'll make sure I whip it right out.
Have the most caring heart that I've ever known. I'm proud to be able to call myself your husband. I'm the luckiest man in the world, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.